You purchased a new home and just can't wait to get moved. Settling into a new home quickly is dependent upon your organization and getting comfortable. I found a few moving hacks that can help with your packing and the big move. The last thing you want when you move is to have things broken or lost. Searching box after box for the coffee cups that first morning you wake up in your new home can be super frustrating. Here's a few ways to make the packing and move a lot easier. Number one, first use a color coding system on the boxes as to which room they go into the new home. Color duct tape markers or color dots are great ways to create that system. Number two, use paper plates to separate your dishes when packing them up. Keeps them from getting broken. Number three, make handles on all of your boxes. Use a box cutter, cut a triangle with the point down, fold it before packing, and you have handles. Number four, plastic wrap your silverware tray and other utensils so you can unpack them easily and intact. Number five, if you have young kids that can't help with the move, give them a color-coded tub to put their toys in that's gonna keep them from being under your feet, keep them busy while you work. Number six, pack a box or two of essentials that you're gonna need to unpack first and code it red. That way you know that's the one I want. Number seven, take pictures of the back of your electronics before you pull all the cords so you're gonna know how to reconnect everything with mailing labels. You can mark them easily and pack them all in one box and then put it right back together. Number eight, when taking beds or other furniture apart, put the hardware in a baggie and tape it to a piece of the furniture so you can quickly find and reassemble that piece of furniture. Number nine, tape from corner to corner, making an X on all pictures and mirrors to prevent breaking glass. Number 10, save egg cartons, toilet paper, and paper towel rolls to use in the move. You're gonna find a lot of uses for these items. There's a lot of ways to keep your move organized and with less loss in breakage. So use these tips and more online. You're gonna be glad you put the extra time in before the move, and it's gonna make settling in a lot quicker and easier. Enjoy your new home, that's what it's for. Enjoy your family. If you know of someone we can assist with their purchase or refi, we promise to take great care of them just like we'll take great care of you. Your referral is the biggest compliment you can give. Thanks for watching and have a great week.